Welcome to this Class 3774 electric multiple unit in Southern Livery. This brief introduction will cover basic driving controls, passenger door operation, and recovery from an emergency stop. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the driver's seat. Activate the control desk as indicated. The direction switch is used to determine the direction of travel. Apply some power now to get moving. To slow down and stop, move the power brake controller into the brake range. Brighton is a busy station. Wait here until clearance is given to continue. Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe, then unlock the doors. With passengers boarding, shut down this cab and head to the other end of the train to prepare for departure. Set the controls as before in preparation to move. It's time to depart. Set the doors to locked. The route ahead has been granted, so apply power to get moving. Be aware that before arriving at the next station, an emergency stop will be simulated. To recover from this situation, the controls must first be reset. Use the power brake controller to apply some brake force to stop at the indicated point. If you stop short, apply power again to get moving. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this train can be found in the manual.